Minnesota is getting $47 million from Volkswagen as part of a settlement for a cleaner environment. Volkswagen agreed to pay the money after it was exposed for programming diesel cars to cheat on emissions tests. Today, the Minnesota Pollution Control Agency described how the settlement money will be used to clean up air pollution. Some of it will be spent on replacing older, larger diesel equipment or vehicles.
We've broken down the plan into three phases, and the first phase will look at, you know, an investment in school buses and other heavy equipment like locomotives and off-road equipment.
20% of the money will be used to replace school buses. 65% of it will be invested in cleaner heavy-duty vehicles, and 15% will be spent on installing electric vehicle charging stations.